Hey, what's happening to Facebook? What's happening to YouTube? This is the Mind of Music. Well, this is Marvin the Music Man. Here at Mercy Hospital now. Getting ready to go see my cousin Jessica. Just had a baby. Baby Justice. 7 pounds, 8 ounces. So, basically I'm really excited about that. Probably not gonna want me to film this, so I'm gonna have to gotta knock on the door here now. So somebody gotta answer the door. I can come in? Okay, good. Getting ready to show you and introduce you to my brand new, I guess, grand cousin or I don't know whether I'm going to be called Uncle Ross or not, but anyway, let me introduce you to Proud Papa here. This is Mr. Darnell Butler.
Well, good.
You know him. You can also find him on Facebook. You can find him on MySpace as well. Proud Daddy.
Getting
you see?
Facebook, getting Twitter.
You getting rid of Facebook? How you getting off? Come on, bro.
Twitter.
All y'all.
I am D.
Man, please. And this is Auntie Gina here. Say hi, Auntie Gina.
Hello.
All right, okay. This, you know this is going to go on my show, okay?
Yes, I know.
She's like, yes, wonderful. There's so very lovely. Now, of course, you don't care about these people. You just want to see the baby. So I'm going to pause this because Mama doesn't want to. Okay, we're pausing now, okay? Okay, everybody, here comes the awe factor. Okay, all you all are watching my show here, this is, say hi, Justice. Okay, she's not going to say hi right now, but
she just ate.
She just ate, okay. And this is a proud granddaddy here. Say hi to everybody.
Hello.
All right, okay. So anyway, and enough about him, we're going to go back to the baby. Oh, she's just so cute, y'all. Yeah. That's right. See, you know what? Darnell, you know that's your little soprano right there, right? That's a little soprano right there.
She likes it.
We're here with Daddy Supreme, Darnell Butler. You want to give a shout out to all the Facebook fam, all the YouTube fam on
we're good, this is DD coming to you straight and live from BMO County, you know what I'm saying, baby? Got doing this way over here, baby, got taking care.
Okay, I have no idea what he said. We're gonna try to get some subtitles up for you guys. Oh, when I do the broadcast. Once again, this is this is the music, man. I don't know. Like I said, y'all, thanks for tuning in. Thanks for supporting.
And my baby girl here, I don't wait to hear y'all. I always say so. I help baby girl here with justice.
All I know is I understood the word justice. Justice has been served. So, what can you say?
She in the house, baby. Come with him. Holler, baby. I'm going to back for five. So.
I'm going to make sure I tag him in this video so this way that he can see himself. Like I said, this is the Music Man. Take care, be safe, wait for another opportunity to get into the mind of music.
You gotta be safe on the road.
Yeah, thank you. You can cut now. What the? What did he just? I mean, I don't know. I don't know. He's part of the family now. I gotta accept him. Look, what's up, man? Wow. It's the Mind of Music broadcast. Look, I'm going to make this a real shorter bridge version. Thank you so much for tuning in, seeing the footage from my new cousin, Justice. Wow. It's really an honor. And I'm going to say this. I'm going to give you the question of the day. I'm just going to basically make it short, sweet, to the point. It is April 23rd, 2009, which means I'm talking about relationships today. The question of the day is this. Based upon what it is that you've just seen, obviously, about children. If you are in a relationship currently, and or marriage, and you once a child is introduced into the mix, what effect does that have on your love life as a couple? That's what I want to know, and that's what I want to hear from you guys today. So do me a favor, leave me some comments. I'm sure most of y'all probably going to comment on what it is that you just saw about the baby. So please feel free to comment away. But if you get some time, please answer the question of the day. What effect do you think that having children has on your love life, personally, and your within your relationship? And I do want to offer this little note as well, too. So, DJ, please cut the... Can you cut the music? I'm talking to a wall. Hopefully, the DJ cut the music down for y'all. But listen, on a very serious note, I know I like to laugh and joke around a lot, but I'm going to look directly into the camera and say this. To my cousin Jessica and to Darnell, in all honesty, I have to say this. Jess, I want you to know that I love you very much. You are my cousin, but you are more like my little sister. I know that you have been through a whole lot within these past months, year, everything, and you have faced a whole lot of obstacles. And I have watched you come through with really shining colors, and I have watched you hold up through adversity after adversity. And little cuz, I want you to know that I love you very much. I am very proud of you. Y'all have to excuse me if I get a little emotional, but, you know, I used to hold this girl as a baby, you know, and to see her have a child of her own, this be my second cousin, it's really a blessing to me. Cause I want you to know I love you very much, and if there's anything that I can ever, ever do for you, I don't want you to hesitate to call me. Darnell, I know I don't have to tell you to take care of my cousin, because I know you're going to do that. I'm going to miss you very much when you go back to Florida to go be with your husband. But always know that you're always here in my heart. I love you very much. I'm very proud of you. I know you're going to continue to make me proud. And I know you're going to take care of that little girl, and you're going to raise her the way that you were raised. And I know that your mother would be very proud of you right now. So, don't worry, y'all, I'm not going to cry. But anyway, I did want to say that, and I wanted to get that out of the way, so that my cousin has this on record. You know, big cuz has always got your back. Believe that. So, anyway, that's the Mind of Music broadcast for today, April 23rd, 2009. Hit me up, www.youtube.com/musicofmarvin. DJ, if you haven't cut the music back up, can you please cut it up, please? Thank you. That fires, dude. Anyway, www.youtube.com/musicofmarvin, personal YouTube site, music videos, and blah, blah, blah. You know how it goes. Hit me up, musicofmarvin@gmail.com, which is my personal email address. You can get a hold of me. If you got any questions that you want to have said on the show, please hit me up. I will get back to you as soon as possible. Thank you very much for tuning into this personal broadcast. Please hit up my cousin on Facebook, Jessica Renee Haskins, soon to be Jessica Renee Butler, on Facebook. Hit her up with a friend request. Please hit her up with some congratulations. Hit Darnell Maurice Butler up with congratulations as well. Please friend him. I thank you so much for tuning into this broadcast. Take care, people. Be safe, and wait for another opportunity to get into the Mind of Music. Take care, and God bless.